In tonight's Land of 10,000 Stories, a fitting farewell to a Minnesota veteran we told you about last October. We took you to Plymouth, where neighbor after neighbor set out chair after chair for World War II veteran Harvey Jerf to rest on his daily walks. Now, Harvey has moved on to his final resting place, and his neighbors are back, decorating the chairs with memorial messages.
All of us and the kids got choked up when we heard about it and saw the memorials. It's heartening to know that he had a network here in the neighborhood that supported him. It's like a big hug that the neighborhood gave him.
And it was a hug felt around the country. The story aired on national TV and was viewed hundreds of thousands of times on social media. So tonight, in honor of Harvey and his neighbors, a look back at that special bond. Here's Boyd Hooper.
It is possible in the autumn of one's life to still have spring in one step.
How old am I? 95.
But it also hasn't hurt Harvey Jerf to have an entire neighborhood in his court.
People saw me stopping and catching my breath. They figured that Harvey maybe needs a place to rest.
Accounts vary on the first planting.
Feels good.
But Harvey's chairs have been sprouting up.
Very nice.
Ever since.
Down towards a corner. And then up at the hill.
This is one of my newer stops.
Here are all these neighbors who feel almost honored that he wants to sit in front of their house.
Sit for a minute or two.
Okay, on our way.
Then Harvey's 95-year-old lungs.
Beautiful, beautiful morning.
All set.
Yep.
For the next few hundred feet of his twice-a-day walk.
It's kind of a status symbol in the neighborhood to have a chair out for Harvey.
So we put one out, and he found it the very next day.
A symbol, really, of more than just status.
I was in anti-aircraft artillery in World War II. England, France, Belgium, Germany. I heard it's like 1,000 every day of World War II veterans are dying.
Harvey's felt the pain of aging too, alone now since June, as his wife of 69 years recuperates in a nursing home from a stroke. Yet, not alone.
Oh, thank you so much. Thank you.
He goes all year long, That's why I have to have the chair out in the winter too.
Harvey's chair.
So I'll just peek out the window. Harvey's in the chair.
Popping up here and there.
Maybe other neighbors will be encouraged to do things like my neighbors have done for me, maybe.
Like spring flowers, if they too graced us all year.
It's forever going to be Harvey's chair.
Boyd Hooper, KARE 11 News, Plymouth.
Thanks to Boyd again for sharing that story. Harvey Jerf was 96 years old. He was laid to rest this afternoon at Fort Snelling National Cemetery.
I love it. Yeah, I remember that story.
Tremendous service.
Yeah, that's great that they're doing that.
Nice to be reminded of all the good in people.
Absolutely.
Yeah, we love it.
No kidding.